Hi everyone, this is Nishtha and welcome to Unlimited Edition. So today's video is really special because I have something really lovable to make. It is a very simple DIY cornerfold card to celebrate birthdays, love, happiness and anniversaries. Let's get started. So to start with, I have these four colored square shaped papers. These are 8.5 inches by 8.5 inches of square shaped papers. These colorful papers are so pretty and easy to fold. You can take any color paper or any texture paper, but make sure that it is easily foldable. So I am just folding these into half. Measure it carefully, just like this, and fold. Now I'm going to fold this into other half, so I get four folds of same size squares. Just like this again. So now I have four folds, four squares. Now what I'm going to do is, I have this cutter. You need to cut this paper till the middle. Make sure that you don't cut it till the hole up, but just the middle, the center. Just like this. If you need help, you can pause the video in between. I'm going to fold this in a right L shape. Just make sure that you fold it from where you have cut. Once again. Now, if you don't have any kind of paper cutter or so, I will show you once again how to cut from a scissor and then fold it. So I'm just folding it in four ways. Now I'm just taking the scissor, taking any of the specified square that you want and just cutting it till the center where all the four lines meet. Now I'm folding it again. This becomes an L shape. This all once again. We fold it left. And we fold it again. And we cut it where all the lines intersect. Fold it and make it an L shape. Oops, be sure about the measurements. Ready. Now I'll show you how to fold them. So as you can see, I have again folded it and made the L shape. Now I'm just going to cross it over. and make a fold so that it becomes a corner like this. Once again, so I'll just fold it and make it an L shape and cross the flaps over to make it a corner. Easy, na? Let's do this again. I fold it. I make the L shape now, just like this, and I fold over the flaps. Now adding some glue and sticking it over. Make sure that you cover all the corners so that it sticks really well. So here is one corner ready. Let's do this again. I fold it, I make an L shape and cover the flaps. Glue them together and my corner is ready. Let me complete this with the two pending papers. So as you can see, I have just made four corners. If you want, you can make as many as you want and make it a little book. It'll look beautiful. Decorate it by your own. Add some flowers, some sparkles, and it's done. Now you can see all the four corners are ready. And now I'm just going to take it one by one and stick it together, just like this. As you can see in the video, it is really simple and easy. So let us start sticking all of them together. Some glue, make sure you cover all the corners once again. And you stick it. Now you have to make sure that the one side which you folded is at the base so that it gets folded really well, just like a book. Voila! This is done. Look how pretty is this looking. So guys, this is just the base and if you want, you can add in more as I told you earlier. The next little clip is how I decorated it. Here it goes. So I've put up these cute little notes inside. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe and also give us a thumbs up. Love you all. Thanks for watching.